Good morning everyone. Today I am Mehak from 8th Spark classes here to tell you about cells and its functions. Cells are the basic building blocks of all living things. Cell is a structural and functional unit of living organisms. Cells may be compared to bricks. Bricks are assembled to make a building. Similarly, cells are assembled to make the body of every organism. All organisms are made up of cells. All basic chemical and physiological functions of living beings, example, repair, growth, movement, immunity, digestion, etc. are carried out inside the cells. Now I am going to tell you about the size of cells. In animals, the smallest cell size is 0.1 micron and it is present in microplasma. The largest cell is an ostrich egg and it is 17 centimeter in diameter. In man, the smallest cell is red blood cell and its size is 6 to 8 micrometer. The longest cell is nerve cell and its size can be up to 100 microns. The size of cells has no relation to the size of the body of the animal or plant. Thank you.